Today we will first discuss about the topic is the acid, bases and salts. The topic name is the acid, base and salt. First we learn about the terminology of acid, base and salt. Let's go for the acid. By hydrolysis, which of its solutions or which of compounds are denoting of the H+ ions? That called as the acids. And the later, taste for these all acids is the salt only. Whose are the taste for salt? They are called acids. And later we go for the base. Base means by hydrolysis, which is denoting of OH- ions, and the taste for it is the bitter. So these are called acid bases. We complete our just only terminology of acid, base. Later we topic means the salt. Salt means when an acid or base are reacted, they forming always as a salt plus water. So this reaction is called as a neutralization. What is the meaning of neutralization? If any acid is reacted with bases, they will always form as a salt and water. So this reaction are called as a neutralization. So we introduce only about the acid. The acid means, for example, in our daily life, we observe in our stomach also, it's contained of the hydrochloric acid. It is hydrolysis or electrolysis, it becomes as H+ and Cl-. H+ and Cl-. Here, H+ of the indication is called as an acid. For in our daily life, we have number of acids. The first one is called as a hydrochloric acid, it's present in our stomach. And second one, we go for the oxalic acid. Second one is the oxalic acid. It's oxalic acid are present in naturally vegetable of the tomato and spinach. And third one, we go for the acid is the acetic acid. CH3COOH, its name is the acetic acid. It's called another name is the vinegar, and its composition are present on the garlic. And there's a fourth acid, name is the H2SO4, mean as a sulfuric acid, it's contained on onions. So all these will be called as a, the acids are in our daily life. Let's go for examination and types of acids. How many types of acids? The acids are classified two types. Basic on their organic acid and inorganic acid. Acids are two types. The first one is called as the organic acid and inorganic acid. Organic acid means where is the carbon atom are presented. The type of acids are called as the organic acid without of the carbon atom, without of carbon atom, these are called inorganic acid. Organic acid, example you say here as a CH3COOH. It is an example for organic acid. It is the first one. And second one, we go for the carbonic acid. H2CO3. It is a carbonic acid. So these also be called as a organic acid. Next one is an inorganic acid. Mean for example, HCl, hydrochloric acid, H2SO4, sulfuric acid, HNO3, mean nitric acid. So these three are called as a inorganic acids. Just we complete the classification of acids, two types, organic and inorganic. Organic means where is contained the carbon atom, this is called as an organic acid. Example, we have acetic acid and carbonic acid. Let's say this is the inorganic acid, which contains without the carbon atom. Without a carbon, they are called inorganic, hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid, and nitric acid. Example, this inorganic acids are called as a strong acids also. And later, organic acids generally we call as a weak acids. Basic on the strength, the acids are two types will be classified. One is called as strong acid and a weak acid. Yes, sir, two types is there. Basic on the compound nature. Basic on the compounds is the two types, organic and inorganic. But according to the strength basically, acids are two, strong acid and weak acid. The strong acid will be called here as a, which are the present of only one hydrogen ion, which are presented only one H atom. Only one H atom, the mark called strong acid. This strong acid pH value is always of 0 to 3 below 1. The strong acid pH value always at 0 to plus 3 only, and later here is the weak acid. Weak acid means 3.1 to 6.9 is called as a weak acid. So strong acid, weak acid, these two will be classified basic on the strength. This compound will be classified basic on the organic and inorganic. Let's go for the classification of the acids. Example is there as a strong acid. And look here, H plus is called as a protonium ion or protons. Minus is there, it is called as electronic ion. And this compound will be hydrous, become as a HSO4 gives us as a H plus and SO4 minus. And look, this one, in the first reaction, is one hydrogen ions are presented. In second reaction, they present one hydrogen ions. These two will be present here, yeah, shall we call as a hydrogen ions are two is there. It is the name is a strong acid. Already we told here how many of the which are the only one hydrogen or two hydrogens. Two hydrogens are presented, one or two hydrogen ions are presented, it's called as a strong acid. So we call it is a sulfuric acid, also as a strong acid. It's another name is a king of chemical, oil of petrol or blue petrol also shall be called it. And this sulfuric acid are used in the naturally as the manufacturing of the fertilizers. At the same, the sulfuric acid are used as the vehicle batteries as a combustion of the fuel also. So let's go for the another one acid is the acid one. So we go for the second acid, name is HNO3. It is also called as a nitric acid. By electrolysis is generated of only one hydrogen ion and NO3 minus. And later one is third one is called HCl. In hydrochloric acid, it's liberated of the H plus and of Cl minus. And look here, first one of the sulfuric acid, they present of two hydrogen ions. In second one of nitric acid, is a one hydrogen ion. Third one of sulfuric hydrochloric acid has a one hydrogen. According to these three hydrolysis, we denote for here as a two hydrogens, and for the second one to one hydrogen, and third one to also has a one hydrogen. So which of the acids? Which are acids are present here? One or two hydrogen ions. These are called as a strong acids. Later we go for the weak acid. We discuss for later next topic.